Are you,
So I have combination skin.
I don't know.
Basta, search. Yeah, we're very the same. I have very oily hair and then super dry dito on the dito. Of course, don't forget the corners of your mouth to create a lip lift before you do your lipstick or your lip liner. What I love about Laura Mercier products is that you really can put your trust on the products kasi nagpe-perform siya. This is one of their most rated products in TikTok. Lagi siya na-review. And it's so easy to find your match sa shade, sa product na to, shade match na. The product with the brush. And then, put it here. So, sa area where there is like blemishes, are you familiar with this experience na pag gumagamit ka ng concealer, tapos nilalagay mo yung concealer, and kapag biniblend mo siya, parang nawawala yung use niya na makover yung kailangan i-conceal?
May ibang concealer na ano? May ibang concealer na...
Kung pwedeng ilagay mo siya dito, let the product sit there for a while, tapos you blend it, okay? Kasi pag masyado siyang liquid, tapos blend mo agad, tendency nun, hindi ko makapit masyado yung product. Concealer here, okay? You use this brush, you put a little powder, this is kind of like changing the consistency of the product and make it more matte, but also it's gonna be more efficient. As in, kung nagmamadali ka, this is very useful. This trick is very useful. Look how instantly it covers the blemishes. Do you remember kapag gumagamit ka ng usual yung concealer mo, tapos binablend mo, mamaya-maya dumidikit na yung product sa brush, nawawala. So this is like the shortcut. You wanna mix it with a little bit of translucent powder, then do it like this. So her base is not set with powder. If you plan to use a liquid blush, don't set it muna with powder, okay? You're gonna have a problem doing that kapag sinet mo agad siya tapos pinatungan mo ng liquid product, okay? Liquid, cream first before powder, okay? Unless there is a specific formula that will work on putting it on top of the powder product, diba? Here, I'm gonna put it here, sa plate. This is the shade Sun Drench. This is a sponge, this is a dry sponge, okay? Pwede ka rin gumamit ng damp sponge, but the problem is that sometimes pag medyo basa yung sponge, may tendency na it also destroys the base. So mas magandang dry siya kasi it also kind of like absorbs the extra emollient or excess emollient, and it won't make the look so parang oily. If you find the product too dark or too if you find the product too dark, you can also use a tinted moisturizer. You can mix it with this. Don't be afraid to mix products as long as you think as long as you practice kayo every day. This is how I apply, okay? This is her cheeks. You notice how her cheeks is, she's perfect, okay? So kailangan mo lang siyang ilagay dito. Tignan mo muna. Ayan. Put also here. So nalagay na siya, di ba? Now you're gonna use this part of the sponge. It's like doing a stamping motion. this application won't actually disturb the foundation under. So if you look closely, look, hindi siya masyadong, hindi nasira yung base, yung foundation. The beauty industry is evolving and it's always innovating and trying a lot of techniques and different products, different formulation. You kind of like need to adapt. So, ayan siya. Blemishes pa niya. You can add more concealer. After the blush, you can now proceed to the translucent setting powder. Put powder here, saturate, and do this technique. You want to put a lot of powder inside. You want to press it in. Powder puff, okay? Alam niyo bago nagkaroon ng product si Mario, he loves this powder puff so much. As in, alam ko bago oil throughout the day. Technique. Can be. Now for the next part, we are going to do the eyes. We have here the shade Dune, Condor Mercy Cover Stick, and Sepia. What else do you want? You have to see the post this on Instagram. I don't usually use black pencil. I'm more into using dark brown, chocolate brown, burgundy, like this one. This is espresso brown. And of course, my favorite from Laura Mercier is cocoa. Yeah. The best products of Laura Mercier, as in. Sobrang ganda ng shade na to. This is cocoa. If this is your personal stick, you can use it right away. Close your eyes. And runway look is not complicated, so you can just use this brush or your fingertip. You can use the dark shade here, but if you wanna kind of like deepen the eyes, pwede ka pong maglagay dito. Look at that. Nakita niyo ba yung, this is sepia. It's actually, parang neutral siya, pero leaning mo towards, two-tone shade. Look at here. You wanna imitate the natural look of the eye. yung medyo dark sa baba. Again, since this is a runway ready look, this is also good for everyday look. Even more, and it will make the look more cohesive. Napansin nyo, mas maganda yung inner corner ng eyes niya pag meron yung product na to. Gamitin ko na yung favorite ko eyeliner from Laura Mercedes is the shade Cocoa. Close your eyes. Don't be so precise when doing this. This is a clean spoolie. I'm just gonna brush her brows here kasi maganda na siya, maganda na yung kilay niya. Ayoko na siyang guluhin. And may product na to, di ba? Na-prep na to kanina. All Laura Mercier lip liners here are in nude color. Puff. Take last long. You can use this all over the lips.